If you haven't spent a couple of bucks on a voiceover coach, I recommend you give it a shot every now and again, even if it's not with the same person. Hi, it's Brian Kirchhoff. Welcome to the voiceover page. And I had a real good voiceover coach experience on Friday, me being the one being coached. And I think the added benefit that most people don't think about is the boost in confidence that we get just by working on our craft with someone else. So many times as we sit here in our basement or wherever your studio is, if you're here, you know, all day long, 8 hours, 10 hours, 12, 15 hours a day by yourself, you kind of lose a little bit of touch where confidence is concerned because, you know, you're not getting every job you're auditioning for, and that's to be expected. But still, always back in your mind, there's that, man, do I still have it? Am I good enough? And the voiceover coach boosts that little bit of confidence, in addition, of course, to the good information that you're getting from the coach as you work on, you know, whatever read that you're focusing on for that day. And so, like I said, I had a really good session on Friday, and I plan on having a couple more with Ellie, this particular coach. We hit it off. She was very personable, and I got a nice boost of confidence out of it, and in addition, she helped me with whatever the heck it is I do here. So if you haven't tried a voice coach, I suggest you give it a go. You know, spend $100-$200 at it and see what you think. If nothing else, it's going to give you a boost in confidence, and that's extremely important in our line of work. I'm Brian Kirchhoff. Welcome to the voiceover page. Thanks for joining me today, and let's talk again real soon, okay? See ya.